How's it going on, guys? I am Minit Kimide, and today in this video, I'm gonna be showing you how I was able to discover a security vulnerability at sitewas.com. I just discovered a stored cross-site spelling vulnerability in this website, and I'm gonna show you how I was able to do so. So let's get started. First of all, I'm gonna click on sign up, and then I'm gonna reach over to the sign up page, and here I'm gonna type my first name, Minit, and here is my last name. I'm gonna type a random email here, and then here is this. It and here I'm gonna type a password, and then I'm gonna click on sign up and don't save. And you can see my name is displayed right over here. I'm gonna click right over here, and then you can see my name is displayed here and my first name is displayed here. The vulnerability does not exist at this position, but it exists right over here. I'm gonna show you how. I'm gonna click on profile, and in first name I'm gonna type my XSS payload. SPC unload request document.domain, and I'm gonna press enter to save it. And then you can see it has just been executed. Here is the domain name of this website. You can see, and you can see the code that I typed has been displayed right over here without being executed. This means the vulnerability does not exist at this position, but you could see my first name right next to the logout button, right? But now you are not seeing my first name. That means the code that I entered has been executed right next to the logout button right over here, right at this position, right here. The code has been executed, and that's why the vulnerability persists. So I'm gonna refresh the page again, and you can see www.sitewas.com. You can see here is the logout button, and that's where the vulnerability persists. So this vulnerability does not persist right over here because they have properly saved or sanitized my input. But at this position, they have forgotten to do so. That's why the vulnerability exists at this position, but does not exist at this position. I hope they would fix this vulnerability as soon as possible. I have submitted the email containing the information about the vulnerability, and I hope they would resolve it as soon as possible. And then when they resolve the vulnerability, I'm gonna upload it to my YouTube channel. So thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to give a thumbs up, and please share this video on social media with your friends and relatives and other people. I hope you share it on Facebook, Twitter, etc. I hope you subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day. Goodbye.